Hey, I'm Michael at the Carondelet Park Rec Complex. Today we're going to be talking a little bit about foam rolling, otherwise known as self-myofascial release. Sometimes when you get a great workout here at the Y, static stretching just isn't enough. When your muscle fibers get tight, they contract like this, and when they extend, your muscle fibers extend like this. Occasionally, those muscles get knotted up. That's where our friend the foam roll comes in. So today I'll demonstrate how to foam roll your hamstrings. You can do this for 2 to 4 minutes, and you want to focus on the areas with the most tension, pausing for up to 30 seconds in each area. So we'll take the foam roll. We'll go ahead and sit down on it. I'm going to use my arms to support myself. And today I'm going to cross my legs to put a little bit more weight on my hamstrings. As I prop myself up, I'm able to target each point of my hamstring as I roll forward and roll backward. And when I find the area of the most tension, I'll hold there for up to 30 seconds and then continue to roll. And what's happening is you're allowing these knotted muscles to now relax and be able to stretch normally. And that is the foam roll.